A Metro dog rescue in desperate need after their van vanishes. Homeward Bound Pug Rescue is a nonprofit in Norman. It's run by Gail Tucker. She says someone stole her silver Dodge minivan right out of her driveway sometime on Saturday or early Sunday morning. The timing couldn't be any worse. The group is preparing for their biggest fundraising effort of the year. It's called Puggerfest, and it happens on Saturday.
So now, not only has she lost her only means of transportation and the van that she uses to transport all these dogs all over the state, she also lost several items that were already sold, and she has to refund the money to the people who are purchasing these items to help support the rescue. Just return it. Leave it somewhere. Call it in anonymously, whatever. Just let us know where the van's at. You know, get it back to us.
That silver Dodge minivan has a license plate that reads Pugmobile, P-U-G-M-O-B-L, like mobile. If you spot it, call the Norman police right now.
I hope they get that back.
Yeah, absolutely.